The museum's really seen as a cultural resource for the entire community, and there's always something going on here. We always have engaging admission-free programs, which is one thing that makes this institution so important in the cultural landscape.
It's all based on what the student needs are. So we're trying to bring more students in and to have not just exhibitions, but programs that will bring them, either art majors or non-art majors, into the galleries.
I think success at MDC is really about collaboration. We have great departments and great support staff here at the college. And our main focus is really both the curricular enhancement of what's happening at each campus, and everybody's really here for the common good of the college, both from a campus perspective, but the college as a whole.